Most people are bound by the conventions of probability and common sense. But you're special. Sam has a flush, and the player has a flush. The player wins with a high flush.
I don't think even Harry Molman would have messed up that hand.
Well done. Now we'll see how you do when I'm not stacking the deck in your favor.
Pound symbol, ampersand, dollar sign. Dang, there goes my banjo. Guess I'll have to take up the oboe.